It's one of, if not the most ancient joke that's ever been recorded. It's an ancient Sumerian joke, and it's from 1800 BCE. The joke goes as follows. A dog walked into a tavern, or maybe a brothel, depending on translation, and he said, "I can't see a thing. I'll open this one."
Okay, no, I need a minute.
I don't think I get it.
I don't think I get it either.
I don't get it. I'm thinking
me neither.